sides and pushing the block backwards and forwards, rubbing it on one below.
It's fascinating that there's a clue right here. Would it be possible to build something similar to this to try out the method?
Why not? Let's have a go.
To test out how the Khmer made their